The enemy here has been a change in the atmosphere. Now I see it all.
Feel the wrath of Thetis!
I'll freeze you.
Explode. I need to hunt efficiently. There's been a change in the atmosphere. Time for a counterattack.
I'll freeze you.
Now, shut up!
Explode. There's been a change in the atmosphere.
Explode.
I see it all.
Feel the wrath of Thetis. This is the end.
I'll freeze you.
You're an unworthy opponent. I'll get here. Now,
shut up!
There's been a change in the atmosphere.
This is the end! Feel the wrath of Thetis!
I need a break.
I'll freeze you.
Explode.
I see it all. This will really help.
Yes! Oh my god, we fucking did it. Let's go!
You're an unworthy opponent.
Ugh! Straight flexing him. We at least can do Cerberus on hard. At least we can do that much. Holy shit. Yeah, Glow. Oh, that was intense. Let's fucking go. Oh, this is a good piece of burning gloves. That's going on someone for sure. Additional HP, additional HP. That's a good cloak right there, too. Maybe I should switch Min to full burning now that I have more HP pieces. Helmet of Burning Greed, this can go on Seal because she needs to level up her shit. This can go on Seal or Malin. Probably Malin since it also has healing given increase, so we're gonna padlock that shit. Man, that was intense. Boots of Burning Curse. Attack, crit, hit rate, but healing given increase. Ooh. We'll leave that for the time being, I guess. Crit, hit, damage, additional attack. Why doesn't this have attack percentage or crit rate on this? This is a damn good shoe with the crit hit damage off the rip. Body armor of Burning Curse, crit hit rate, damn it, no attack and healing given on this shit. And we got this so we can get a legendary Burning Greed artifact selection. Okay, not bad. We somehow managed. Man, I was hella quiet for that fight, too. I was, like, legit straight focusing, man.